What is going on, guys? It is Fatal Reaper Day, bringing you guys a video. Be sure to hit the like and subscribe button. We are finally here. Resident Evil 4 is just a few weeks away. I have done pre-ordered it, and the demo is out. The demo, I repeat, is out. In this video, guys, it is a lengthy video, but I do have you the full-length video. This is the front's cutscene, so I'm going to be talking over this and being talking about it. First of all, the cutscene here in the front. Here at the beginning, it's just amazing, and it shows Leon with Krauser too. We get some little insight and some more scenes that we didn't see in the original game. So I just cannot wait for this game. I cannot wait for the surprises it holds. I am blown away, and then we get Resident Evil Darkness. I don't remember the name on Netflix, but anyways, we get cutscenes from there, cutscenes from all of even his backstory of training with Krauser here. As you can see, it is just insane, and the graphics are insane as well. I cannot believe this game is just, the hype all around it is just, it doesn't do it justice, because the hype is big enough, but like the game is amazing. I literally got scared here in the beginning parts. Like, it literally made me feel like I was 10 years old again playing Resident Evil for the first time. Really had me jumping. So in this first little, I'm going to let you guys enjoy the demo and not, you know, hear my mouth talking. I just wanted to say, you know, the demo is just insane. If the demo doesn't do it, I cannot imagine how the full game's going to be. This game, so far with the little demo here, is insane. I mean, I was literally jumping. I did not expect it to be this scary, this kind of dark. I mean, you know, I've seen gameplay, I've seen the trailers and stuff like that, but you know, it's a different experience when you actually sit down and play it. So again, guys, make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. This is the full demo. I'll be bringing you guys back-to-back videos as soon as it comes out. I'll be streaming it as well. Again, Resident Evil 4, I will be doing a test on the HP Pavilion that I usually do in my other videos. Most people usually watch my channel for the HP Pavilion. I will be doing a test on that as well, but this is just to get this the demo out here. I really wanted to show you guys. It is amazing. Again, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of it. Leave me some likes down below. Remember to comment, like, and subscribe as always, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.
Anyone home?
Sorry to barge in like this.
Busco a un policía. Vino aquí.
This is not good. Man, that stinks.
Hey. I read you. What's your situation? What the hell's going on? What was that? No fucking way. Bruce, this is Condor One.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out.
Ahí está. No.
That was my last one. Here we go.
Kill me for the repairs later.
kidding me?
Where's everyone going? Bingo?